I do it to be role models to my little sisters, because I'm the oldest, and I have to be able to do this. So seeing them just gives me more inspiration.
I'm going to be singing Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas.
Okay.
Think you own whatever land you land on.
Yeah, you started in the right point. So
the earth is just a dead thing.
Working with Rebel Wilson, I don't even know what that was.
And you'll never hear the...
Okay.
Keep going, it's alive, it's live on the day, go.
But I realized that she was trying to teach me not to pay attention to all the distractions and just focus.
Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grins.
I'm not sure why America didn't vote for her. I definitely felt a connection with Alyssa with the Pocahontas song, and hopefully America will feel that connection as well.
What happened?
Yeah, it was
to
good.
The cotton candy.
I was just here, but just judging.
This little voice and this little conch shell, I'd be complete. That was so beautiful and elegant.
Thank you.
I know it's hard to look at me right now, but I really am so happy that you tried on a couple of new notes.
Yes.
Katie said a lot of what I was going to say, but mainly way to come out here and fight after surviving last week. But listen, you know, you're going to be in the music business. You're fighting every week of your life
every day.
So get used to it and always just make it happen like you just did on the stage tonight. Great job.
Thank you so much.
I know this is not a beauty contest, but you look absolutely beautiful. We have come a long way with your journey, and I'm telling you, from last year, you fought back to this year, and now you're fighting, but I am telling you, you're the most gorgeous fighter on the planet tonight.
Thank you so much.
You keep getting better and better. I know you're working so hard day in and day out. I can't tell if those are tentacles or legs, but it's flexibility for sure.
Yeah.
Right?
Tentacles.
Yes, it's tentacles.
It's tentacles. Okay.
Yes.
Alyssa Raghu, everybody. If you want more sauce, come on, extra sauce.